IDing this day, so Tasty Thursday. Why, you may ask? Well, because we have an awesome Monster Hunter giveaway for you later in the show. But first, the news. New Rise of the Tomb Raider details have emerged, and I couldn't be happier to share them with you. The game's director, Brian Horton, talked with Game Informer and revealed that Lara's next adventure will feature a time of day and weather system, meaning different animals will pop up at various times. Sweet. That's not all, though. Lara won't just have one bow in Rise of the Tomb Raider, she'll have multiple bows. And Crystal Dynamics is investing in the snow technology and effect system to make the Siberia setting feel alive. Now, let's hope Lara puts on a jacket in this game, especially with the cold weather. Ugh. Sonic Boom is the worst-selling Sonic game in history. Yikes. Sonic Boom Rise of the Lyric on Wii U and Sonic Boom Shattered Crystal on Nintendo 3DS have only sold 490,000 copies combined worldwide. To put that in perspective, Sonic Lost World sold 710,000 units in Sega's fiscal year ending March 31st, 2014. So it's higher now, and Sonic Generations sold over 1.8 million copies. I guess you could say the blue blur has turned into the blue bomb. Oh, and boom goes the dynamite. The next Mass Effect will apparently have an online component, according to a new BioWare job listing. Chris Nguyen, senior development director on the sci-fi game, tweeted out the listing saying, "Things are getting real now and I need an excellent producer to come shape online for the next Mass Effect." So does this mean Mass Effect 4 will feature online co-op multiplayer like we saw in the third installment? We don't know for sure, but I sure hope so because it was awesome. Dying Light is about to get harder. How? Developer Techland will release a free hard mode for the zombie open world game around the start of March or sometime sooner. A few gamers have already finished Dying Light and are asking for more, said producer Timon Smectala. So we're going to give our community a new challenge that will put everything they learned in the game to the test. Free content update also will include new character outfits, meaning you can now bash zombies in style. Oh yeah. Our classic characters, Sonya Cage and Jax, returning for Mortal Kombat X? Well, a new Brazilian promotional video for the fighting game from NetherRealm Studios has new combatant Casey Cage referencing the two characters. Now, nothing is confirmed, with only 14 fighters revealed and Mortal Kombat X launching in April, you can be sure we'll hear more about the new combatants sooner rather than later, and that probably means more gory fatalities as well? Yay! Unless you haven't been paying attention, you know that we have special Monster Hunter 4 giveaways all week long. Today we're giving away one collector's edition of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate for Nintendo 3DS. All you have to do is tell us why you're so excited for this new installment in the series. Is it the new weapons, new monsters, or will this be your first Monster Hunter? Fill out the form at the link below and leave your answer in the comment section. Also, there are still tickets for our free Nintendo Voice Chat live event happening in San Francisco this February 26th. Check out the link for more details. That's your daily fix for February 12th. I'm Naomi Kyle, and remember, you can get your fix anytime online at IGN.